Hey guys, this is Joffrey here with Goose Lawn Care. Hey, this afternoon I'm hoping to go out and do a cleanup. Here it is, middle part of December almost, and supposed to be about 40 degrees later on. It's about 35 right now, I'd say. It's still real chilly, but I'm gonna go out there and try to do a cleanup, get it done. It's all you can do. You know, it's been waiting all year for this, to do these, and we haven't had good weather at all. It's been so wet and just cold and snow on the ground still, so I'm hoping I can get one done. But got the turf tracer with me, and you can see it over here, and that's what I'll be using. Using it because it's got the mulch kit on there, so that's what I'll be using today. Here it is. I'll be walking behind it. But yeah, that's what I use, guys, when I'm doing these. So hopefully I'll get some footage. I don't know if I'm gonna have time or not, but anyway, see you in the future. All right, guys, here I am, just mulching up these leaves. You can see there's not a lot there. Actually, this yard just kind of need mowed too. So there I go. Look at the wheels though of the mower. It was just damp back there and wet, and it was kind of balling up. I was cutting a little bit lower than I normally do. She was like, the customer wanted to cut down a little lower. As you can see, it's really kind of just throwing some clumps and a little bit of piles and stuff. So I ended up cutting it one way, and then I went over another way just to smooth it all back out, to break up all the stuff. But it was really thick back in there. You can tell by that, by the way it's doing. I mean, most time when I'm mulching up, I don't have clumps of green grass like that, especially this time of year that we've just been so wet. Some of these leaves would not pick up because there was still a little bit of snow on them, the ones that were just down, matted down. So going the second time really helped get the rest of them, but it worked, you know. It just not as good as usual, but it did work. But here's the footage of it. So just let's sit back and watch this. Okay, so here I am now going back the other way, perpendicular to what I did. Because now I wanted, well, it wasn't necessarily perpendicular, but it was just going a different direction. I want to be able to pick up the little bit that's left there. See how there's kind of some leftovers, crumbs, I guess I'd call them. I wanted to get them up because those are the ones that were matted down with still snow on it. And, I don't know, just felt better about getting it up because underneath there, I think it will kill all stuff. But you can see too, plus, I mean, it's still pulling up the grass on the tires. So, I mean, it was cutting a lot of grass off, and it was sticking kind of bad, you know. So, needed another day of some drier weather, but there it is. Now, the neighbors back there, like that yard and one of the other ones, that grass is really long. I mean, you can't really tell in here, but it's long. There's leaves matted down in it. It didn't look real. All right, guys, I'm heading out here for day number two in a row. Day two in a row of cleanups. Isn't that crazy? December, what is it, 12th? I don't know for sure what it is. I think it's the 12th. Yeah, it's the 12th because my son's birthday was the 10th, and that was Monday. So I'm heading out. I'm going to do another yard today. I haven't done 2 days in a row for quite a while. Actually, the most consecutive days in a row I did was right around Thanksgiving. I did like Wednesday. I actually did a few on Thanksgiving. I usually don't do that. But the weather was actually nice, and then I did some on Friday. So I did three in a row that day. Will not be able to get three in a row again because it's supposed to be raining tomorrow. And even if it isn't, I have another obligation, something going on. So we'll not have daylight to do anything tomorrow. But it sounds like it's going to be raining, but hopefully get a little footage here. And we had some wind today, it looked like. Stuff was blowing around outside. So, see how messy it is. But be wrapping them up for the year. We'll see how many more we get done this week. Maybe some on Saturday, given a high of like 44, I think. I mean, that's just warm. All right, talk to you guys later. Get some more footage. Right, here I am. I just get the blower out and start blowing out of the street right there, and then mostly in the boulevard. Yeah, I don't know if you can tell here to the left. You can probably see there's a lot of dirt there left of the driveway. There was a big ash tree, I believe it was. It was taken down. And then also, right about where the blower just blew there, to the right of that sidewalk, there's some brown in there. Also in the grass, you can see it's kind of dirt and mud. There was an ash tree right there also, and they must have just had them removed sometime within the last, month or so. This isn't a regular custom mine, I just do it from time to time, help them out. But, I would say that, it's been a while since the yard's been done, and not surprised at all. I mean, nobody's been able to get to anything. There was a lot of sticks down in the yard. I didn't realize it until I started to, get after a little bit. Nothing big at all, just a lot of little twigs. I think some of them might have just been from that tree when they were cut down. I don't know if they just fell and flew over there, and then maybe there was snow on the ground even when they did. Who knows? But you see me picking some up right there. But anyway, I blow most of this stuff out of there, kind of out of the boulevard where it's more tore up and muddy. And then I go up around the house there and blow some out of the beds. And then I get to work with the turf tracer. But I'll just let you sit back here and watch some of this footage. right, so of course right here I gotta decide, hey, you know what, I need to take a before and after picture. So I get out the phone and I just take a quick picture here. I like to do a lot of properties. Just kind of, it's fun to me to see what it looks like before and what it looks like when it's done. So that's what I was doing right there, just taking a little quick picture. Okay, so here it looks like I've gone over it, I think once at this point. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I've gone over it once. And then I got the mower back there. I'm going to go back and forth another way, kind of perpendicular. And then eventually I will go over it a third time there. It must be lower, blowing some stuff out a little bit more. But let's sit back and watch some more footage. that's a wrap for now. I got that one done. Stuff was very damp back there, very wet. It was just kind of hard to mulch it up. I had a couple passes over. What I do, I think I did three passes over that. A lot of times I can do one and make it look that good. I really almost would have liked to go over it another time, but it's getting dark. And usually two passes is good with dry leaves, but what can you say? It's almost the middle of December. It's been wet for the last month. So just getting it done like that's a huge improvement over what it was. You know, just think of all those leaves sitting there all winter. I think there were spots where the grass was yellow. So I think, you know, it would have been bad come springtime. So now, you know, whatever else blows in there now, it's just going to be on top, just real loose. It's not going to be matted down. So I'm glad I got it done. I think the customer will be happy. And, you know, the yard's going to be a lot healthier because of it. Hey, check this out, guys. It's not real dark yet, but here's the town square right here. And we still have a nativity scene here in our town. You know, a lot of places don't have that. And I think it's pretty cool that they still do that. I don't know if you'll be able to see it or not, but let me open the window. And right there, there's a nativity there in the town square. There's no fountain right now because obviously too cold, but there is a nativity scene in there. And it's just got it decorated nice. Anyway, guys, it's been Joffrey. Good luck here. Hey, have a good one. We'll see you guys in the next one. Talk to you later. Bye.